This is such a good night. This is such a good night.
Well, that's an understatement. Taylor Swift dominated the Billboard Music Awards Sunday night, and it wasn't just because she won all the awards. The evening kicked off with the premiere of Taylor's much-anticipated music video, Bad Blood, which itself kicked off with Taylor and Selena Gomez kicking the crap out of some guys. That is until Gomez double-crossed Swift.
'Cause baby, now we got bad blood. You know it used to be mad love. So take a look what you've done. 'Cause baby, now we got bad blood.
Selena wasn't the only famous face in the futuristic video. Rapper Kendrick Lamar handled the first couple of verses of the song while sitting in a somewhat invisible car surrounded by lady assassins.
Still all my life, I got money and power, and you gotta live with the bad blood now.
And you'll recognize some of those lady assassins as well. There's Lena Dunham importantly smoking a cigar, Mariska Hargitay, Ellen Pompeo, and Cindy Crawford all walking down a hall, and Jessica Alba somehow avoiding helmet hair on a motorcycle.
You made a really deep cut, and baby, now we got bad blood.
And the bad blood didn't end there. The crazy cameos kept coming with Ellie Goulding, Paramore's Hayley Williams, and a trio of Hailee Steinfelds. In the end, Swift and her assassins came face to face with Gomez's gang for a fiery clash. I'm Nick Paschal. Be sure to check out our entertainment news show, What Just Happened, right here on this site.
I love you. Thank you.